Alright guys, Fizz here with another battle with Tuperius. This is a roulette battle, so yeah, he leads with the Salamence and I got Sizer. He's probably got Fire Blast, so I'm switching right into Heatran. I absorb it, but I figure I might as well just go with Hidden Power Ice and take him out quick, because I don't want to deal with Salamence later on, because he can be a bitch. So he goes down, and he brings in... Blaziken. Really cool. And I bring in Rotom, and I want to set up some screens. He's going agility here. And flamethrowers. And it hits me harder than I thought, and I knew I should have went with light screen first, but I didn't. And I just leave Rotom in Death Fodder. And I see the Life Orb damage. I'm guessing that he's mixed. I don't know what's on him. Never seen him before. It's a cool set. So I bring in Kingdra, and I expect him to take a Focus Blast, and I get one hit KO'd. And that sucked. So I figure Latias. Fire, he absorbs fighting, he's all good. So I get the Calm Mind on the switch, and I just see Skarmory, so I'm gonna Surf, hoping the one hit KO it, but I don't think I will, and I don't. Barely, so he just whirlwinds me out, and I got Choice Band Sizer coming in, so I'm just gonna Skarm can't do anything to him, so I'm just gonna Bullet Punch twice and hope I get, just get him out of there, cause fuck, who wants to deal with Skarmory, right? So he's gone, and he's gonna bring in Blaziken back in, and he's a bitch. So I go out to Machamp, because I think he's not going to flamethrower, because he knows I got Tran. So I take a flamethrower, and it hits me harder than I thought it would, because this is a pretty bulky Machamp, so I just go right back into Heatran, since he flamethrowered twice on Rotom, thinking he's going to do it again, and he does. So I absorb it, Fire Blast, boom, don't have to deal with him anymore. That thing was a bitch. You guys don't even know, it's tough to take down. It could have swept my team easy. So he brings in a Machamp of his own. I'm just going to Fire Blast because it's boosted and it's Heatran. So I get the one hit KO there. And he brings in P2. Everybody loves P2, one of my favorite walls. So he traces Flash Fire. I bring in Machamp. He gets the whole T-Wave thing going on. And I figure... no problem, I just want to dynamic punch and get this over with. But he's just T-bolting me, and I get parahaxed. And believe it or not, it's going to happen again. And then he is going to KO my Machamp. And he doesn't get anything off. He just goes in, doesn't hit anything, not even one Pokemon once. So he's done. And I figure I'll bring in Heatran again. I don't want to deal with this P2 thing, so I just explode. And I was pretty sure I wasn't going to kill it, but it was just wishful thinking. I didn't want to bring in Sizer again just yet, because I know, he's pretty tough, actually. He's a pretty good physical wall, so I explode on him, bring in Latias, get the Stab Dragon Pulse. I know that's going to KO him. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. He brings in his last guy, which is Weevil, and I got it in the bag. Bring in Sizer, take the crit Ice Punch, and thank God it didn't freeze, because I would have been fucked. And I Bullet Punch for the win. That's it. Good game, Tup. Rate, comment, subscribe. I'll keep you guys posted. More battles coming soon. Peace.